This product is a line follower and a communicator, and it was built by our apprentice Advanced Engineers. The challenge to them was to design their own Tesla car, empower the program with autopilot and auto steer features, and they incorporated the challenge factor of STEM here. So the idea is that the robot should read the black line, sense it, and stop where it sees a red color and communicate saying that it is a red color. And here it should read the green color, and then it should communicate that it is green color. And the kids added a fun element to it. It sings a song after telling which color it is. So let's try the robot. It uses a color sensor and it uses two large motors to satisfy all the requirements of the challenge.